Hi friends, today we will see about chain stocks respiration. It's an abnormal pattern of breathing characterized by progressively deeper and sometimes faster breathing, followed by a gradual decrease, and that results in a temporary stop of breathing. This pattern repeats. The patient might take 30 seconds to 2 minutes for each cycle. It's an oscillation of ventilation between apnea and hyperapnea. Apnea means temporary suspension of breathing, and hyperapnea means increased rate and depth of breathing, and that associated with PCO2 and PO2 changes in the blood. This condition first described in 19th century by two physicians, John Chain and William Stokes. There is a waxing and waning in this respiration. When the breathing force of respiration is increases and reaches maximum, causing hyperapnea, called waxing. And at certain level, it gradually decreases and reaching to apnea, that phase is called waning. Next, there are two periods in this type of breathing. First one is, while forced breathing, the O2 level gets rise and the CO2 level goes down. Therefore, the respiratory center will become inactive and cause apnea. This period is called apnea period. And the second one is, increased CO2 level will lead to hypoxia, and this will activate the respiratory center and causing increased depth and rate of ventilation. So this period is called hyperapneic period. Now we'll see some associated conditions with the chain stroke respiration. It is usually associated with heart failure and stroke, but also linked to several other conditions like high altitude sickness, brain injury, brain tumor, increased intracranial pressure, chronic pulmonary edema, hypernatremia, carbon monoxide poisoning, premature newborn, kidney failure, narcotic poisoning, and toxic encephalopathy. Now we'll see treatment. Generally, patients with chain stroke respiration sufficient to cause symptoms have more than 20 apnea and hyperapnea per hour. They should have considered for treatment. The treatment options can be broadly divided into 5 groups. Intensive heart failure treatment, respiratory stimulant, respiratory depressant, oxygen, and CPAP ventilation. Still, studies are ongoing for management and treatment for chain stroke respirations. I hope you enjoy this section. Thanks for watching me. Bye-bye.